always called him Uncle Bob. Long as I can remember, he didn't need a job. Long curly hair flowing down. He had the best stand in all the town. Wore a jacket that was tailored in downtown LA. Constant black fedora tipped to hide his face. He retired a long time ago. He was so tired such a long time ago. Always happy to flash you interesting smile. Every day for the past 20 years walked at least 5 miles. Still fits into his 34s that he wore back in high school. Doesn't smoke anymore, swears he doesn't have to. Uncle Bob still says hello. These are my new friends you don't know. I'm used to seeing you most every day. Don't ever go away. Don't ever go away. Seems back at 65 Bob lost his wife. Never tried again, never tried again to live his life. You see, back since back then, Bob never had a home. Just a shopping cart and some bags filled with all his clothes. He never asked for money from people on the street. He just played that old guitar for anyone he knew. Said only pay the tip box what you think it's worth. He explained you don't need much when you're not long for this. Uncle Bob still says hello, even to my new friends he don't know. We're used to seeing him most every day. Uncle Bob don't go away. Don't ever go away. Don't ever go. Don't go away, Uncle Bob. I need you in my life. I need you in my life.